All right, it is time for this week's edition of Gotcha. Charlie, our producer, is working me like a dog. He is. He's got me doing something like every commercial break here, but I love doing it. But time for Gotcha for this week's edition. I'm tired of these college coaches, whether it's Roy Williams and now Rick Pitino, when they get into trouble, when their programs get into trouble, when the NCAA comes knocking, they act like they have no idea what's going on. And shame on Rick Pitino. Think about what he's done. He's taken a graduate assistant, a guy that he trusted, a guy that he thought was good enough for his staff to handle recruits. He took that guy and he has completely thrown him under the bus here with the whole story about escorts showing up at recruits' parties in the dorm. It's absurd. Rick Pitino sprinting away from any accountability on this is ridiculous. He's the CEO. He hired this guy. He needs to know what's happening inside of his own program. He needs to take accountability. He's not. He's pushing it off to everyone else. He drives me crazy. College athletics drives me crazy. Pitino, you're a bad man. How would I handle this? Oh, I do exactly the same exact thing. The same exact thing that Rick Pitino is doing right now.
Gotcha!